I'm very happy okay. to know that Mr. Cosby will do time in prison, that he is touchable like he touched us.
And this is just going to show victims that they can make it through and that there's justice at the end. And hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Okay, we'll see you at the hall right after the DA's press conference. Thank you. Yeah.
Mr. Cosby, any comments, sir?
No.
I sincerely hope that you suffer now. I cannot forgive. Right now, now. Because you deserve to feel in every moment for the rest of your life what the 63 of us women felt, and that so many still feel now in our meeting, knowing and trusting in you, the predator and serial rapist that you are. Always have been, and always will be. You disgust me in every way.